We have two new players with Kotić and with Henry. Yeah. What do you expect of them? What can they add to the team?
Quality at both ends of the pitch. Kotić is a very experienced defender, good know-how, good game understanding. And I like his style of defending, and I think he will help help our other defenders. You know, I mean, I think we, when you look at some of the players that we have in the squad, they've not become bad players overnight. They've just struggled for form this year, and sometimes bringing in experienced players can help other players. But I think the recognition that we need to improve in both boxes has been there, and that's why we've decided to add a centre back and a striker, and I'll also be looking to move one or two players on as well.
Are they both in contention for the game against Union on Sunday?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah,